The first pig ran to the second pig's house. Right after they'd closed and locked the door, the wolf appeared. Little pigs, let me come in, said the wolf.
No,
cried the pigs. Not by the hair of our chinny chin chins. Then I'll huff, and I'll puff, and I'll blow your house in, shouted the wolf. And with a tremendous breath, the wolf blew down the house of sticks.
Did you have a bad dream?
I heard somebody knocking on my window.
There's nobody out there, buddy.
Dad, I heard it.
Nothing. No. Hey, buddy.
You should be eating your cereal.
I do not want to.
You should put it in your mouth and chew it.
So steady.
You had a pretty bad dream last night, huh?
I sure was not kidding.
What did it sound like? I wouldn't worry about it, pal. I looked outside and there was nobody there. And you know what? Sometimes when a person dreams that they hear a noise, they'll wake up and they'll think they really heard it.
I was awake when I heard it.
Morning, Steggy.
Morning, Dada.
Howdy.
Good morning.
Good morning.
I heard the knocking last night.
Me too.
Hey, neighbor, what are you doing?
Motion light. Hey, have you seen or heard anything strange the last couple nights?
No, why? What's up?
Some weird noises. Knocking.
Knocking?
Yeah, like someone's knocking on the wall or windows.
What? That's creepy, man.
Scared the crap out of my kid.
Well, don't worry. I have a small arsenal, so if I see anyone out here, they'll regret it.
go too high, Steggy.
Oh, hey, man. I'll be done at 30.
Okay. Our wall is so low. We should look into some bars or spikes or something to go around the top.
That's crazy.
Hey, Mom, can you give me a push on the swing?
Of course. I think you're getting a little bit carried away, don't you?
Buddy, you cannot sneak in and watch scary movies with me. It's gonna give you nightmares. Your mom would kill me if she found out you were... Okay. Love you, buddy.
Sir, this machine of you that you've been building forever, it is never going to work.
I'm on to you. You hear me?
What is this?
Dad, my trap is in the bag I'm getting.
So then, I told told Ben that I heard the knocking, and he heard it too. And we have no idea what it was.
Oh my god, I would move.
Very creepy.
Do you think it was a ghost?
Stop, stay. He'll hear you.
I think your house is haunted.
My mom just said your house is haunted.
Ben, do you think it was a ghost?
You think it was a person, don't you?
Yeah, I don't know what else to think.
Make sure you set the alarm on the house when you leave, all right? And when you're home, keep the doors locked.
Over my dead body.
It's a done deal. As soon as they run the background checks, I'm gonna pick it up. Look, I'm doing this for us, to keep us safe. It's not like I'm gonna be twirling it on my fingers. I'll take every precaution, you know that.
Where does it end, Ben? You know, all Steggy talks about is the bad guys getting into the house.
Well, maybe he's right.
Oh, please.
I heard the knocking again.
You were dreaming.
Was I? You heard it too the first time.
Yes, I did, and it was scary, and I can't explain it. But Ben!
I feel like something's coming.
Ben!
I know it sounds nuts, but I just feel it.
Ben.
Why is this unlocked?
I don't know.
Steggy!
Ben!
Steggy, get in here! Did you unlock this door? Did you go outside?
Ben,
when?
Calm down!
I went to get a toy this morning.
You mean this has been unlocked all day? You have to keep this door locked. Always. Do you understand me?
Mm-hmm.
Do you?
Mm-hmm.
This is ridiculous.
What? You don't think bad things happen? This is why they happen.
I really wish you'd come with us. A weekend in Flagstaff might do you some good.
When's a weekend with your mom ever done me good?
You can't just stay here being paranoid.
I'll be fine.
What's paranoid, Dad?
It means super strong and brave. You know, like me.
You have to stay here to see the bad guys?
Ooh, no worries, Stegosaurus. It's gonna be okay. Hey, you have a good weekend.
Okay.
Maybe I could drop Steggy off and come back. We could use a weekend to ourselves.
Not this weekend. You go. Be careful, okay?
Thank you.
try it. Just try it!
Were you expecting them?